Do you want some weed?
No, it's alright.
No, seriously, relax a bit.
Not
come on,
I am
just take some.
I am.
Just take some.
Take it, yeah.
It was one moment. One moment of choosing to belong to something that I knew was morally wrong that alters everything that was right. To be honest, I've never been more ashamed. I became something I never wanted to be. Belonging is supposed to feel good, but this doesn't. I wanted to hit her. I didn't know why, but that's just the wake-up call. When you hate yourself so much because you belong to something so wrong, that you convince yourself that it's the world's fault. I don't want to belong anymore. All I know for sure is that I want to go back to when I didn't belong to them.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, look, I just wanted to apologize about last week. I know I seem very cold and snobby, but I'm trying to do better and I'll think about it.
That's okay, I didn't even notice. I unfolded my mind. Anyway, so it's all good.
Oh, okay, cool. Good.
Hey, listen, I'm just waiting for a friend of mine. We're going to like this youth concert tonight. Did you want to come?
I'd love to.
Cool.
Awesome. Even if it's just for
the day. Hello, best friend, and I'm assuming new friend.
Hi.
It's a funny thing to hear someone say that they are choosing not to belong. Because almost all of our lives, we search for somewhere to belong. Somewhere where we will be accepted. But it happens more often than one would think. We could choose not to belong to a gang, or a group of people who do dangerous things, or gossip, or to society's stereotype of a certain person or group of people, or a religion, or a family, and so forth. All in all, we can choose to be our own person, and whatever it is that makes us happy becomes where we belong. Even though we thought we belonged somewhere else, the key to belonging can sometimes be in choosing not to belong.
Love so genuine. When you say nobody's real.